I left my baby at the cafeteria by herself because they didn't let me stay in there no more. And I told her, go straight to your classroom. She's such a big girl. She already seen me though.